gone. See there? You got it. Approaching Tarbert now. Have to get out, pack away our raft. Somewhere just around this little headland is our path. Heavy load now. Coming up from the Tarbert over the col. Fortunately, it's less than a kilometre. Carry our lightweight kit. High point has quickly reached, thankfully, and ahead of us lies Loch Nevis. Ready to go. Tarbert Bay departure. Early evening, going to look for a camping spot. So making our way round into Upper Loch Nevis. Go through on the flood tide through Kyle's Knoydart. Barely a ripple, but we're just getting pushed along. There's Penny in the distance. Sully's Bobby. Been watched by the seals, there they are. There's the current there, look. And take us out down Loch Nevis. Scared because I said a whale, the sight of the whale. There it is. You see it. Here we are, we're gonna camp here. Fantastic view of Knoydart. Camp on this grassy ridge up here.
Somewhere over there.
clear the ways from the ferry. Just come in. From Armadale to Malaigue. The seal just stuck its head up. Yeah, straight through the middle. Good. Hey, you're gonna land. Did you enjoy your travel? Did you enjoy it?
Just the last few meters to do. Back to Morar.
Swimming for victory. There he goes.
Bud makes a bud.
Made it. He's made it.